Windows Autopatch might indicate that some of your devices are not ready. To address the issues we found, select the Devices blade in Microsoft Endpoint Manager. Under Windows Autopatch, select Devices, and then select the Not Ready tab to see a list of devices that have failed the readiness or registration checks. Then, select the name of a device that has a failed status to see details about each error with a link to support information. Select the link to view step-by-step instructions for resolving the problem. When you've taken the necessary steps and your devices are all ready, you'll need to set up your test ring. For detailed instructions, see our video at aka.ms/autopatch-test-ring. For more how-to information about Autopatch, see aka.ms/autopatch. Microsoft Windows.